Well, this is a song I just wrote the other night. Because there's sometimes when you write because you have an album due and you have to get a certain number of songs done, and then there are times when you just start to pray and it happens to rhyme, so you...
You live in heaven, hear the prayers of those of us who live on earth. You are scared of being left by those we love, who get hardened by the world. Do you remember when you lived down here with the offspring, to find the faith to ask for daily bread? Did you forget about us after you had flown away? Well, I memorized every word you said. Till I'm so scared I'm holding my breath. While you're up there just playing hard to get. You live in radiance, hear the prayers of those of us who live in skin. We have this love that's not as patient as yours, but still we do love now and then. But did you ever know loneliness? Did you ever feel the need? Do you remember just how long nights you get? But you're just barely holding on, and your friends all fall asleep. You don't see the blood that's running in your sweat. But those who mourn be left uncomfortable, while you're up there just playing hard to get. I know you bore our sorrow, and I know you know our pain, and I know that it would not hurt any less, even if it could be explained. And I know that I'm only lashing out at the one who loves you. When I've gone, I've figured this all out. I know the only thing I really need is if you who live in eternity hear the prayers of those of us who live in time. We can't see what's ahead, and we cannot get free from what we've left behind. And I'm reeling from these voices that keep screaming in my ears. All these words of shame and doubt, blame and regret. Can't see how you're leading me unless you led me here to where I'm lost enough to let myself be there. So you've been here all along, your ways and you are just plain hard to get.
From the scriptures. And one of the things that continues to blow me away is how they say all the wrong things. You're not... Your Sunday school teachers aren't going to tell you what the scriptures do. We want God to inspire confidence. And what God wants to inspire is fear. We want God to give us all kinds of assurances. And what God wants to give us is faith. And we want to become healthy and prosperous and unaffected by the world. And He wants us to encounter the world in such a way as He did, which is the way that will eventually kill us. So we ask for all the wrong things, and we get all the wrong things. That's why I think it's hard for a rich person to get into heaven, because they've been going the wrong direction so long, it's hard to turn around. You get awfully big, and you have all that assurance and all that confidence and all that jazz. It's just hard to give it up to get anywhere you really want to go. So, if you're a very brave person, I highly recommend a serious reading of the scriptures. And instead of always trying to understand it so that it fits your theology, I just really like to challenge you to read it and say that's what it says. And of course it doesn't make sense. It's true. The truth very seldom makes sense. Okay, so did you ask for...
Listen if you will. blues. If it sails off into the blues, then I'll just let it soar. And the skies better keep me. And I won't be any poorer for giving it its freedom. Here's one for freedom. It is the sea that makes a sailor, and the land that shapes the sea. And I do not know yet what I'm made of, or all I may someday be. And it is the wood that shapes the carpenter. It's the very tools of his trade. And it is love that makes a love, and the cross that makes a slave. Those are the
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy.
You actually claimed that one?